block upgrades on it, they're having tractor problems, getting that straightened out, and then going through all the systems and bringing it back up to standard. The 8598 SD50, this 8152 was a standard repair. This is also the last place they come out of the paint shop. On a standard repair, they come in on that end, run through.
That'll make it the line for the final step.